tell me right now, what should stop me from going Kanye? Your beliefs? Your perspectives? No. I'll start with saying I love you before I interrupt your Taylor Swift to talk about our Beyonce. I really want you to know I care, I'm thinking about you, but I'm not gonna get stuck thinking a certain way because you tell me not to say a certain phrase. I've been serving for years in the temple and I still don't see your ways changing to resemble the praise I've been pouring on them. So yes, I'm gonna try and divert the stream the only way I know how. Push buttons and flip dress shirts inside out and talk out all five sides of my mouth. Guess what? We don't agree. I've been me for 28 years and I've seen things, I've survived things. I've been alive in places they named death marches after. I've survived my own hand, I've survived my own mind. So why wouldn't I diverge from the path and show you how you've been closed-minded and half-hearted, talking about social justice just before you take another mouthful of poisonous food? Should I stop because you can't hear me yet? Should I back down because you're starting to fear me? What should stop me from going Frankenstein on you? Pitchforks and forest fires? I don't think you have an answer with coke in your hand, and coke in your nose, and the former's just as bad as the latter because they're both choking the land. Killing fathers and mothers, it's not a joke if you're actually a man. Nestle is killing people, Apple is buying people's dreams. But what does it mean if the seams are hidden? You look good in that dress, so I should just be impressed and shut up. So I should just be depressed and cut up a few lines of coke because it's okay if I'm numb. Well, I'd rather take the pain of you calling me insane than actually becoming insane. And the insane thing is you know that I'm actually right. But it's a more fun fight if you get to jump me with 7 to 12 of your closest enemies and their hashtags, making peace treaties to take time to destroy me. I'm ready for the battle. So who's coming? And with what rattle? Baby toys or snake tails? Telling serpent stories about being naked on the way to hell. Being blessed with leather and apple testimonies. Instead, I'm heading to testify against Apple with poems written on a MacBook, and you call that heresy. Ask me when I'm ordering my hemlock lattes. So you can lock me up with a cafe full of light-skinned haters long enough for me to only want to shop at the African shop with all the dark-skinned haters. Still haters all the same. It's me and my 3 or 10 against the world, and even they're gonna lead me when the time's right. So excuse me if I hold on to my opinion about all the lies. Watch me on your cell phone and tell me who's really lying. Please.